Hello, my name is Bjørn Otto and I lead the Oil and Gas Climate Initiative. Recently, the CEOs of the 12 members met to agree on how they can work together to achieve more climate action and help speed up decarbonization, recognizing, of course, the urgency of climate actions and the need for an energy transition. The new OGCI strategy is an important milestone, and it creates a strategic framework for us to act with impact. It will drive change inside the companies, it will stimulate cooperation, and it will bring new solutions faster. The new strategy is built on three pillars. The first is getting to net zero operations. All member companies now share the ambition to achieve net zero emissions from the operations under their control within the time frame set by the Paris Agreement. This is the scope 1 and 2 emissions. They also agreed to leverage their influence with partners in their non-operated assets. We have never shared such an ambition before, and it is a stretch for all of the companies. It also demonstrates the power of collaboration. Have in mind, OGCI include national and private companies from China, Middle East, Europe, Latin America, and the US. We do not have all the answers for how to get there, but we are committed to find solutions with partners and policymakers. This new ambition matters. For illustration, nearly 1 gigaton of greenhouse gas emissions per year are covered by it. The long-term ambition is also underpinned by new and updated 2025 targets for carbon and methane, with a potential additional saving of around 50 million tons. The second pillar is to lead the entire oil and gas industry towards net zero operations. A key aim of our new strategy was to highlight the leadership role that we play and want to play within our industry. For climate, everybody needs to get on board for all of us to succeed. If it's successful, the prize is large, another 3 gigaton of emissions. Our third pillar is accelerating our actions to help decarbonize society. The new strategy even more clearly recognizes how OGCI member companies have a key role to play in working with their customers, partners, other industries, policymakers to reduce greenhouse gas emissions and help accelerate the transition to a net zero society. Keywords are carbon capture and storage, hydrogen, and other building blocks of the future energy system. In addition, we will continue to invest through a joint $1 billion OGCI climate investments. Now, our priority is to turn this strategy into actions and to deliver. We have a job to do. With the strategy, we believe we will do more and we will do it faster. And we will collaborate more together and with outside partners. Please continue to engage with us as we embark on the next steps. And you can see the entire strategy on our web pages. Thanks.